All right, here we have one of my favorite morning breakfast snacks or food, Kellogg's Eggo waffles. And this is the blueberry flavored ones. They make a variety of different flavors, but these are my favorite ones, the blueberry. And this box has 8 of them in it. So it says here on the side. Okay, this is the French and English. How to. The heating directions, I just popped them in the toaster and push it down. Guess you can cook them in an oven as well, if you don't have a toaster. And here's the nutrition facts per 2 waffles. And the ingredients. Blueberry flavor. On the French side of the box. So open it up, take a look here. Yeah, he's been around for quite a while since I was a kid anyway. How they come in the box. So there's 8 of them, 4 per side. That's it. Quick look at Eggo blueberry waffles.